Hello guys, and welcome back to Best Car Picks. We have some new renders of the upcoming Ford Everest, which is based on the new teaser video which Ford had officially showcased. The Everest is based on the Ranger, so it's no surprise that the midsize SUV adopts the truck's newfound fascia. In comparison to the outgoing model, the Everest looks squared off on the corners, which makes it look wider and carry an imposing stance. At the rear, the prototype's taillight graphics look simple on the renderings. The shape amplifies the squared-off shape from behind, complementing the front end. As expected, chrome touches are applied to the Everest, which has always been the case. Apart from being a rugged off-roader, the Everest is seen as a lifestyle, family vehicle that seats 7. No information about the Everest's engine was revealed during the teaser campaign. However, it traditionally adopts the Ranger's powertrain setup. The 2022 Ford Ranger will retain the current 2-liter EcoBlue diesel engine with either a single turbo or bi-turbos. The US spec Ranger, which has the 2.3-liter EcoBoost gasoline engine in its current model, will likely get the same powertrain for the revamped model. What's new is a powerful 3-liter turbo diesel V6, which will likely power the top spec Ranger and Everest. During the press conference, the automaker confirmed that this new engine is a Ford power plant, refuting the speculations that it adopted Volkswagen's six-cylinder coming from the automaker's collaboration. On its interior, this car will be equipped with features like a 10.1-inch or 12-inch infotainment system, fully digital instrument cluster, 360-degree parking camera, etc. Ford has confirmed that the new Everest will be fully revealed in the first quarter of 2022. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do subscribe for more such interesting contents. Thanks for watching.